Smallmouth bass spawning, Eugenia Lake. May 30th, 2016. 10:53 a.m. Live on the Biotactic Bravo Node 13 underwater fish monitoring system. Brought to you by internet on the Biotactic Network. Live, smallmouth bass spawning. He started making his nest on May 22nd. Now he'll guard it for four or five weeks, probably trying to keep the carp away from his brood. We're watching this in Kitchener, Ontario. And this is happening live at Lake Eugenia, Ontario.